क्या था लैला मजनू के टाइम पे, वो पागलपन आया कहाँ से? दैट मैडनेस इन योर आईज, दैट सॉन्ग व्हेन यू गो विद हाफिज, हाफिज यू गो आउट ऑफ द वे, एंड यू नो पीपल एज अ व्यूअर व्हेन वी आर वाचिंग इट, वी कुड फील दैट पेन ऑफ मजनू, दैट फर्स्ट टाइम वी एक्चुअली सॉ दैट पेन ऑफ मजनू, दैट ऑल दोस सीन्स, इवन दैट स्टोन पेल्टिंग सीन, वो पागलपन आप लाए कहाँ से? फिर बहुत बड़ा हार्ट ब्रेक हुआ था?
हार्ट ब्रेक आई एम श्योर सबका हुआ है, एवरीवन हैज गॉन थ्रू हार्ट ब्रेक, सो वी डू रियलाइज व्हाट इट इज. So Imtiaz sir had told me something which kind of made a difference. He told me ki, just imagine that you have a heartbreak and you know the first few days are unbearable, and what if you're not able to deal with it? What if that few days that's unbearable for you does not end and you are not able to comfort yourself? That was a starting point. The script had a lot of stuff in itself. Also, like when you're talking about Hafiz, I still remember we were shooting in Srinagar at that point of time, and we were supposed to go to Pahalgam to shoot for the song. And Sajid asked me if I'm excited. I said, I am excited, but I don't know what to do. And he says, it's all here. So it was his imagination and I just had to execute it. How I did it, a wise man once told me that if anyone ever asks you how you do it, tell them it's talent.
So
let's keep it at that. Yeah.
One stop answer to your Australian education and visa matters. GEMCO Sydney. Dream big, achieve big.